In this video, we are going to analyze the Redington stock. Okay, this is the daily candle. Okay, here each candle represents one day daily chart. We are seeing okay, Redington stock. Okay, this is the stock can go up to 291.55% upside till 291 as the breakout of the resistance has been taken place. You can see the daily candle closed above this. There are chances that the stock can go up to 291 as the stock is trading in its high, so the prediction can okay, high risky. 291 level, it can go up to 291 levels. That is 10% upside movement can take place in the stock. That is up to 291.55. Already you can see the candle already reached here. Okay, you can see the remaining leftover target is 7% approximately. Okay, 7% is left. You can see here 11% is there. You can see the target is 291.60. Okay, or nearby that. Okay, you can see from here to here. Okay, that's it. The stock can go up to 291.60. okay, that is approximately 7% movement can take place in the stock.